Like I said before, I'm gonna do a closing guard. Please, Alex, come in my closing guard here. So look, guys, Alex in my closing guard. For that one that I'm talking about, all my setup is gonna be my hands gonna cross with his arm. I'm gonna have a cross grip in this sleeve. And I call that grip here, I call like a climber grip. So I grab and I make a little trap with my fingers. If you try pull it out, it's very trapped here. The other hand, I like to grab his shoulder one little bit, a little higher here. You see, so here I can control a little bit the guy. You see, so my first go here, I hold the guy like very relaxing, okay? And my goal here, guys, I'm gonna use my legs to bring the guy to me and sweep him. So I'm gonna do first one and the real moment, and then I'm gonna show you guys step by step. But we start like that, cross, shoulder. So now, guys, I'm gonna explain to you guys what I did. So as I have Alex in my guard, my legs closed. Look, I'm gonna use my legs to bring him to me all the way front. As he does that, he lost the balance. And then make it very easy, I'm sweeping him. So, but what's happened? I hold his arm on top of that. He have a new hands to post on the ground. It's very easy to understand. Look at me. So Alex in my guard. Cross the grips, hold the shoulder. I'm gonna do a little slow, okay? Look, I'm gonna use my legs and my hands. You see, more higher I have on my legs, more easy I pull him to me. If it's too low, I don't have a much leverage. So I lift a little bit, pull him to me, hold his arm. He's back at the same time. You know, look, that leg go lower, the other go higher. I'm gonna make like a little windmill sweep. As I'm here, I like to post my hand on top of his hand, use my chest and his elbow to push forward and make him tap. So, now guys, I'm gonna switch the angle and I'm gonna do a little bit fast. The much important for that position has a successful, you cannot stop much. As you bring him with the legs already, you have to sweep him. Okay, like that. Guys, look at my legs, okay?